This is a quick little demonstration of how to use the query in Microsoft Office Access 2007. For this particular demonstration, I'm going to do both a query wizard and a query by design so that you can see both ways of creating a quick little query for your data set. I've loaded a fake data set of student names, and I've decided that for this demonstration, I would like to see a listing of those students from a specific company. I want to see their first name, their last name, their nationality, and we'll go ahead and throw gender in there as well. So I'm going to go up. I've already loaded the information, obviously. You're going to go to the Create tab, and we're going to go to the Query Wizard. And I'm going to just simply do a simple Query Wizard. And I want, as I said, I want to see the first name, their last name, their nationality, and gender. So next, everything's ready to go, so we'll click on Finish. And then it automatically opens up the query. Now, to begin with, the query still contains everything that was in the original set of data. To sort this out, I can just simply go to the upside-down triangle under Nation, and select that I do not want everybody selected, but I just want to see those from England. Click on OK, and you can see that it has narrowed my list down to just simply three people. Now, if I wanted to further narrow that list, I could go to gender and select that I'm only interested in seeing the females from England. And there I have just simply those people. So Query Wizard is a nice, easy way to see the information. The important thing to remember when you are doing a Query Wizard is that you need to make sure that you select all of the fields that you want to see the data results for. So let's go ahead and do another query with Query by Design. I'm again going to work with the student table. And oh, I accidentally put two up there. I just hit the delete key to remove the second one. And I need to show, again, the first name, last name, nation, and gender. So I'm going to drag first name down here, last name, nation, and gender. And I want to see the nation when it is equal to England, and gender is equal to F. And then we can just simply run the query. And again, you can see we got the same results. Nation England, and gender female. So very simple way to quickly use the query system to gain access to your information and be able to sort out information nice and easy.